Just now seeing how this branch is kind of pulled down and it's interlocked with this here. As you can see, let me try to point it out. It's all busting my ass here. Because I'm like on a ridge, guys. Seriously. So, but this is all. What's that? Some kind of fir. Yeah, this is pulled down under this here. And this goes to the same tree. It's just kind of odd how this is all. Got this on there. That's placement. Same rhyme or reason there.
Shotgun shells and a bandolier. Got in stands and dirty boots. I'm rotting out my last good time. Like a sin, I'm spitting out. I got a spell in this fucking man's mouth. Take a sip,
spitting out. Steep, slippery. You're down back here, you're gonna land on something that's gonna probably jack you up. Okay. Let's see what all's back here. I just have a feeling. There's probably a lot more sign. That's way out of place. There's no tree like that here. That's completely something else. And that's a break. That's been broke. Laid in there. And it's pointing this way. Let's do it. Looking at it. A possible hanger marker there. These are all some kind of trail markers, guys, but I don't know exactly what they are. What they mean. I heard them weird whistles coming from this direction. Some more weirdness here. my marker. Yeah, it looks like something chewed on that. But it's placed in here, the crook of this branch. Tore that all up. Ain't no bear in these parts. That's a definite. There are no bears in these parts. So whatever done this. Now I guess a deer could have done it. Let's see if there's any chance of getting across here. It don't really look good. Unless you're a squatch. No damn way. Well, so it does appear that there's sign in very close proximity of that playground. And I would say, yeah, they do watch. We already know that, but looks like another marker. This, I don't know. Could be anything. Could be a marker. It's getting pretty thick now. This here looks like kind of a deterrent deal. Respect that. Alright y'all, I'm going to head over to the central part of the main area and we'll kick her back on there. Found something that I thought was kind of, it screams squatch to me. Right there. This Y marker. And it's just hanging on there. Okay guys, I'm finding little toddler sized prints back here. So I mean, there's a couple other, look like toe marks of a bigger print, like up in here. They're just not good. But yeah, there's heel right there, looks like. And these toes is up there. But they apparently are running this path. I know that this dead ends to an apartment complex. Okay, anyway, still on my way out here. Weird vocalization off that way. I heard something over there. Right over there. What the hell is that? It's okay, guys. Just me. I'm heading out of your little area here. You know, I don't mean you no harm. Yeah, I can smell them around here somewhere. I was on my way out anyway. Unless you all want to walk out for the camera, I'm cool with that. So right over there is where I heard that tap or something. Some kind of something. Off in that direction. That tree branch. Off in there somewhere. Right. Well, my batteries are draining for some reason. I just fully charged this thing. Kind of stuff always happens, man. It's crazy. Alright, get my way out of here. I believe it was up through here. Of course, I don't remember that. Okay. Okay, y'all, I had to use GPS to get my way. Well, I ain't back where I came in. I'm all turned around, but this is the road. Should be up here. But as I'm coming up here, I'm noticing. Look how that is there. It broke over. It just looks like them. And this has got... looks like toe marks there. I should have dropped the pin at the truck. And I wasn't thinking that far ahead. It happened. Y'all.